It's been a mostly sleepless night for these seven women. North Korean authorities brought them from their homes overnight for an early morning, last-minute interview in our Pyongyang hotel.
Hello, hi, I'm Will.
Yes, ma'am.
Behind their polite smiles, a heavy burden. Trying to explain how 12 of their friends were supposedly tricked into fleeing their homeland. North Korea calls it a mass abduction. South Korea calls it a mass defection. 13 North Koreans, 12 women, one man, lured by a life they saw on TV, movies, and the internet. We would never leave our parents, country, and Supreme Leader Kim Jong-un, she says. They worked at a state-owned restaurant in southern China, now closed. The women, all in their 20s, waitresses. The man, their manager. All of this was planned by our bastard manager and the South Koreans, she says. They say their manager lied, telling the women they were going to another North Korean restaurant in Southeast Asia. China has said that your friends crossed the border legally into South Korea. At some point, they had to know where they were going. Why do you think they still went? They had absolutely no choice, they insist. We didn't even have our own passports on us. South Korea's unification ministry tells CNN 13 defectors voluntarily decided to leave and pushed ahead with the escape without any help from the outside. Following their voluntary request to defect, our government accepted them from a humanitarian point of view. North Korea is believed to make millions from its dozens of restaurants in other countries. I visited this one in northeast China in 2014. Waitresses are allowed to speak with foreign customers, making them among the most trusted citizens. A mass defection would be a humiliating blow to Pyongyang, especially one allowed by its strongest ally, China. North Korea is facing growing isolation and sanctions over its nuclear and missile programs, and allegations of widespread human rights abuse. To my loving friends, our leader Kim Jong-un is waiting for you, she says. Parents and siblings are waiting for you. Please come back. These are the seven left behind, left to explain why their friends are gone, left to wonder how life suddenly became so complicated. Will Ripley, CNN, Pyongyang, North Korea.